Alright, what's going on, everybody? This is my little penguins. How you all doing? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to A Plague Tale Innocence. It is finally time to finish this game. And I know I just went live before with chapter, I think, 13 and 14. But I am just so compelled by this game, and I want to know how this game ends. So, in case you guys didn't see the last one, go ahead and watch that. But yeah, we're about to go ahead and finish up A Plague Tale, and I am ready for this. So far, this has been a great journey of, well, deep story, and a shit ton of rats, to say the least. Anyway, hold on just a second. It's time to do the finale. It is time for the final part of A Plague Tale Innocence. Let's do this. I'm nervous. Helped by his mother, Hugo has become able to control the rats. Vitalius, who injected himself with the boy's blood, tried to force Hugo through the first threshold. But protected by Lucas's elixir, Hugo resisted. Beatrice and her son are still the Grand Inquisitor's prisoners, and he intends to continue his experiments. Oh boy. He's experimenting on a mother and a son. Goddamn. You fucked up, man. You fucked up, man! We're back at the castle, and we know Amicia's okay.
She's awake!
Stay calm, Amicia.
Hugo.
Arthur and I tracked you down, but you disappeared for 3 days, Amicia. You almost died. We were so worried.
Oh, Hugo. Shit.
Leave me alone.
Is she, like, depressed or something? I don't blame her. 1 month later? Oh, wait a minute. Didn't a month pass in the last chapter?
The others must be up. The rats will be coming. We need to light the fires.
I want it. Come on! Please open, will you?
Is the lock still frozen?
Yes. It's a tough winter this year. Anyway, how was your nap? Feeling better?
A little.
Did you dream of him again?
Yes.
I'm going to prepare a special brew of St. John's wort for you.
That's all right, Lucas. I don't need it. I miss him, that's all. I have to accept that he won't be coming back.
Amicia, you're going to be all right?
But little does she know, he's still alive. And their mother's alive, too.
Tell Melly about the chest,
of course.
Melly's going to say something like, you should just piss on it. It's way too cold for that.
I think Roderick is working in the yard.
I better go see what they're up to. Let's get this stuff first. Just in case I'm going to need it later, I'm going to take that. I'm going to do this.
This should make things a little easier.
I want to stay here.
Oh, really? And what if...
What if you stop living like an animal?
Oh. Hello, Amicia.
Hey.
Are you guys fighting?
Interrupting.
No. Arthur was just saying he wants to leave. Again.
Come on! I want us to stay alive, that's all. Like we've always done.
Listen, it'll be dark soon and we have to light the fires. Can you help me, Arthur?
Go on. Try not to annoy the hell out of her.
Why would I do that?
Because you're a pain in the ass, that's why.
Oh, Lucas needs help with his chest.
Yeah, right. He just wants to see me, that's all.
Oh. All right. Ready when you are, Amicia.
Come on, let's get the braziers in place. Starting with...
that one. Yes, I know. We've been doing the same routine for weeks, Amicia.
I'm sorry. It just helps me sleep better knowing the pit is secure at night.
So, what's up?
I feel old.
You look pretty good for an old person.
Thank you.
Listen, I don't know your brother that well, but...
he would like you.
Really?
He saved us. You were captured, you managed to escape. You're like a hero from a book or something.
A hero?
But he would have been sad to see you leave.
Ah.
There you go.
Oh, he lights it for you, okay.
I have a thing for fire.
That's good.
All right, if you say so. Is everything all right, Roderick?
Everything's fine. This damn thing is going to work.
Hey, calm down.
Sure you don't need some help?
And there you go. Now the braziers will stay put.
The Roderick method. Random, but effective.
Try it.
I intend to.
Right. You take that one, and look after the other brazier, whenever you're ready.
Let's go, and make sure the brazier is right up to the edge. So, did you perform any marvels?
Just you wait and see. Right, I'm off for a wash.
Nobody's going to be able to climb out of that pit.
The system is here for a reason.
No way.
The system won't stop trained soldiers.
Arthur, Melly is tired of running.
Melly and I are not people like you.
But perhaps Melly isn't like you either.
All right, I get it.
Are you gonna light it up? Dick. Okay, I guess we're just not gonna fucking... oh, maybe I gotta turn him that way. Is this dipshit about to tell me that I have to bring it back over there? Oh no, he's pouting and walking off over there, okay. I have to say, I was like, if I have to freaking... oh, okay, so that was where I was supposed to put it. Okay. Reach the ramparts and place the last brazier next to the pit. What the fuck are they talking about? Oh. This one? Oh, this must be the one. Right here, hold on. No. I guess not. The fuck? No, I'm not supposed to go back here? Weird. Well, let me see. That reach the ramparts and place the last brazier next to the pit. Oh, it must be the other one that's across from that one over there, I'm assuming. Wait, it's right there. What the fuck?
Weird.
Now we understand why these castles were built like this to begin with.
Why?
They had to deal with this before.
You had a point there.
Castles specifically built.
Oh, this one. Someone as like freaking, what's the word?
You see, tell yourself that we
I'm not too
here.
I'm not too fast when it comes to
like
figuring
to
out things, so
let me think about it.
Right, I finished.
Something wrong?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh God! It's like a freaking cesspool of rats. Oh shit! We're fucked. Get the fuck inside!
That's never happened before!
Shit! Shit, I've never seen so many!
The ladder in the red area! If we could reach it, we'd be able to get to the tower!
Use your brazier! I'll open a way for you on my side!
Gotta get there. Who, Roderick?
The old priest-ass motherfucker.
Oh, that motherfucker. Yeah, now I remember what you're talking about. That's probably why he wants Hugo's blood, because he knows that Hugo can control the rats. Or did we? Okay, well, we can't go out this way, I don't think. Oh yeah, there's even more rats out here. What the f- Okay, maybe I need more materials for this so I can light the torches. Maybe? I mean, how else am I supposed to get to that frickin', you know? Okay. So, let me go ahead and light that up. Here we go. Yeah, okay, so that works. I hope to God not. Oh God, why'd you have to jinx it? Torch went out. Of course. Should have figured.
That's never happened before.
Shit! Shit, I've never seen so many.
The ladder in the red area. If we could reach it, we'd be able to get to the tower.
Use your brazier. I'll open a way for you on my side.
Okay. That has to be the case. Someone has to be controlling these fuckers. It's gotta be that priest. I mean... Yeah. Way to stress me out. Fuckers! Okay. Did they at least... Did I get a checkpoint at the very least? Oh, maybe I have to light that one up? Maybe? Let me make more of these. Okay. Now. Okay. Can your stupid ass go down? Dude, go down!
Come on.
They're rats, not the English army.
But they know what they're doing. I've only seen this once before.
I need your help.
Leave it to me.
I'm a bit worried about this.
I can't go any faster.
It's to give you a warning of when the rat natives are gonna freaking hit. Thank God for that. Fucking ammo.
Out of here.
But
castle was made to resist.
Lucas, there were never so many before. This is not a simple infestation.
What the hell is it then?
Oh god. They broke in.
This way! Quickly!
Someone's there. They have Hugo.
Go and do what has to be done.
What?
Hugo.
Come on.
What the fuck?
Hugo.
I don't think we can save Hugo at this rate.
Go through. No, no.
Holy shit!
Get to work.
Hugo!
Kill her! Or I will kill your mother in front of you.
Hugo, it's me, Amicia, your sister.
Kill her, child. Maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Can we step? I'm trying to step back. What
Hugo,
the...
no.
Go on, oh, child. She means nothing to you now.
He's looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn threshold, carrier.
Don't listen to him, Hugo.
Enough. I'll let your rats have her.
Don't touch him, you bastard!
Bastard? He gave himself up because you betrayed him. Thanks to him, Vitalis will soon be the sole carrier of the Macro.
What? No! Hugo is the only carrier!
What? His blood now flows through the veins of the Grand Inquisitor!
Oh, Jesus Christ!
We got that back.
Dude.
Amicia.
Yeah, saved our lives. Holy shit. What the hell's up with Hugo?
Arthur, go make sure he's dead. I have to speak to Hugo.
Go ahead.
You lied to him, Amicia. You literally lied to his face.
Hugo! I just want to talk to you. He can't hurt you anymore, Hugo. Look! Alright. I won't move. You come here. You did it,
Monsieur.
You passed.
No.
Oh no. Like these, I need a minute to process because, oh my god. They just killed off one of the best characters. I'm speechless. I need a minute. Just drink my water quickly. Christ, what the fuck? Oh, you are about to die, motherfucker.
Hugo, he must see us.
We have to get out of here, Amicia.
My blade is still warm, as you will soon find out.
Wait a minute.
So maybe I have to extinguish the fires and then guide the rats, perhaps?
You know, your father didn't die. He died looking directly into my eyes.
Hugo, he must see us.
We have to get out of here, Amicia.
My blade!
They're afraid of the fire.
You are done.
I get the feeling that this fight is going to be hard. Not only you killed off one of the best characters, but you also do this shit. That's lovely.
Hugo, he must see us.
Okay, now why are you crouching? Run!
My blade is still warm, as you will soon find out.
Yeah, we don't care about your blade, dude.
They obey you, don't they? There must be some of them nearby somewhere.
They're afraid of the fire.
Perhaps.
Out then. We need those rats.
God, that's terrifying. Put out the flames to release the torch. Why are you pushing it right now? You very, very, like, I don't know the word right now for you. There we go. It's probably gonna come back, isn't it? Oh, God! How the hell does that work? Got a good point.
Play on equal terms.
The rats, Amicia. He killed them all.
We'll free the world.
This is not good. Now hit the fire. There we go. Don't touch me. I don't want your stick. Fuck off. Nope. I don't think that's what you're supposed to do. That's the thing. Don't think it'll stop him, unfortunately. One of the last fires. There's one more over. I think I have to also take out the torches, too. There they are. Now done here, this is significantly better. Oh shit. That's what I'm trying to do. See, he blocks it. You have to hide? Exactly. He just keeps rushing over like this.
They have to be here somewhere.
Probably gonna come right back, isn't he? What the hell's wrong with this guy? You got problems or something, dude? Jesus.
This time should be a lot easier. He's gonna train to block it.
Yeah, maybe might be easier, but might not be. Oh, you can't let him see you. If he sees you...
Almost. Almost.
Okay. Oh, but no. As far as game logic goes, nope. Let him keep living. There's gotta be multiple phases to a boss fight, or else it isn't a game. Like... Oh, he's getting devoured. Oh, holy shit! What the fuck was that? Yep. Right into hell this motherfucker go. Oh no. Look.
I'm going to kill him. I'll tear them apart.
Millie.
Just shut up, all right?
Stop it, please.
I'll kill them all. I'll burn their fucking banner!
You'll never make it.
What about you? You're just gonna stand there. Just wake up. Look!
You don't know what you're saying.
I do know we're getting killed. One by one. They got my brother. Your father. Yours. There's nothing left. Nothing!
Alright, negative Nancy, chill the fuck out.
Picia. This is crazy.
Five of us. Against an arm.
I think there are a lot more of us now.
Has he passed the threshold?
Yes, I believe so. Hugo, what do you want to do?
I want to save Mommy.
That changes a lot of things.
Even if it kills us, what have we got to lose?
Us? Nothing. But Vitalis. Now we can stop him. So let's go. To the death. To the death.
Holy shit. To the death. So that was a very intense chapter, and I actually liked that. Well, a very well executed boss fight, if I may add. Although it did get a bit annoying at times, but... I can forgive it. Coronation. Wait a minute. Wait a second. I hope it's time to kill that old fart, because holy shit. Trying to make him pay for everything he's done.
Well, he killed his lapdog, so... something?
Yeah, this is the final chapter. Chapter 16.
Oh shit, this is it. Squad rolling up to the freaking city.
We'll get her out of there, Hugo.
Gotta whoop a bitch's ass.
Hanging around. Hey, wait!
I'm really sad.
She'll be alright.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats.
Oh shit! What's the matter? Melly, calm down.
Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it,
Melly. Oh, shit.
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door.
It's rat shit.
Oh, Melly, wait.
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just angry full stop.
But...
give her a little time, Hugo.
Get that shit.
Are you okay today, sir?
Jesus Christ.
Chances are, it's locked. They're going. Time to make our move. Lucas, follow me. Millie.
Alright.
Hey, in the meantime, we have a job to do. Right, I'm going back.
Be careful.
Oh no.
Stay here.
I go to help him.
I hope they make it.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance. Come on, we have to take advantage. Take care of him.
You're going to pay.
Get him. Bitch.
Good job.
Dead.
I might have got a little carried away. Changed a lot since last time.
The bells, the cathedral, Amicia. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means
Jesus.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
First, we have to find the others.
Okay, there's rats down there.
What's that shaking?
Fuck.
It's the rats. They're here, beneath us.
So they're the ones who destroyed everything.
They don't want to listen to me! They're not paying attention to me! They can't hear me!
Oh,
they
right here.
They don't want to listen to me! They won't come out as long as there's light.
Oh, the sources of light. Right here? There we go.
Wow.
Remember, safe for drinking. Stick close to us.
Get those punk asses. Ow, fucking hell. Probably should bust their torches, I'm assuming.
Watch out, guards.
Now, is there anyone else to search for you?
You.
What the heck is this?
Veteran, you bitch. Oh, they're ravaging that body. Holy fuck. Oh, wait, hold on. Get your lunch. Oh, what a little bitch. Come on over this way, bitch. Oh, hey, here's a second guard for you. Oh, crap. There we go. What are these black particles in the air, though? What the hell? Pretty gross, if you ask me. Get him.
You're finished.
Wait, shit, no. Go for the guarded one. Armored one, dipshit. Oh, God.
What do you think you're doing? It's just like going to sleep. Forever.
Okay, yeah, probably should have just let that happen, because now I know. Go for the freaking... Have him kill the helmeted one, and then use a stone on that guard right there, I'm assuming. Hold on. Yeah, okay, there we go. You get that one, let me get this. Yeet!
Let's go. I wish I was strong.
There we go.
Mate, you have an army of rats.
Roderick, we have to open this.
I don't see
it. Alright.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
Roderick, you're up.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Come on through. Quickly.
Right.
Look out.
Go these fuckers.
Amicia, you're alive. Listen, Vitalis is at the cathedral.
That's all very well, but the whole battalion is coming our way. You need to get out of here.
Take the stairs. The house has an exit on the other side.
The one that's on fire.
We can't go back. Go. We'll meet you on the other side.
Be careful.
Come on, the house.
We're gonna have to go to this house. Oh shit.
Ah, no.
Fuck.
I'll break it down.
You swine! You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roger, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Close enough.
Oh boy. You dipshit. Get him, you fucking rats! God, y'all are fucking useless. Oh, these ones. Oh, fuck you. Piece of filth. Fuck off! Great, I'm out. Just kill me, you fucking piece of shit. God. That should do it. Hopefully. I would hope that, that would most likely. Oh, fuck my life. I don't even have any rocks either. Damn it.
Roger, take cover.
I am now going to die. Just kill me. I don't fucking care anymore. Where the hell is the fucking... Let me at least get more materials first, if I'm gonna go ahead and do that shit. Okay. Grab some rocks. Got a good bit of rocks, that should help me. That should do it as far as... Okay, yeah, that should be enough.
Where do you think you're going?
God damn it! Oh yeah, you also need stones for that stuff too. Shit.
Break it down. You see?
Come on, they're coming. Roger, take cover. You'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
What the hell? It's like now it's kind of testing your skills, which while I can say I at least admire that to say the least, it could at least be just a little easier and a little more tame on me. Because I'm trying here, damn it. I am actually trying. But yeah, nah. Game's just like, nah. You ain't trying, bitch. How the? Oh my god, I'm fucking. I think I just got harpooned. I think I literally just got fucking harpooned. Okay.
Locked.
I'll break it down. You see?
Okay, get it. Get it.
Roger, take cover. You'll help.
I gotta make sure I prepare beforehand, from what I can see. Who?
Wait here, I'll be quick.
Oh god, no. He does that shit, I swear. Hugo, stop panicking! You're literally with Roderick. I didn't even disappear. I walked like a few feet away. Okay, maybe he's having panic attacks, perhaps? Maybe that's what it is. It's understandable, though, nonetheless, but shit. Okay. Now I should be ready.
I'll break it down.
Okay. Sploosh. 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 Hey, no, no! That was a terrible sploosh. Sploosh. Get him. Fucking piece of shit! I hate him. I fucking hate him. You are such a piece of shit! Rage is very fucking real right now. Huh?
I'm not gonna make a sword now.
What are you gonna make?
Hat bible.
A what?
Like a spear launcher. Throw the spear in it, you sling it forward and it launches the spear.
Can you actually make that? Well, damn.
Which means I gotta afford
I'll break it down.
That's gonna be fun.
You swipe. You see?
Sploosh.
Guards are coming. Roger, take cover.
Sploosh.
Have fun.
Sploosh. Intense sploosh. Remember, sploosh the enemies. Sploosh them so hard. Oh, there we go. Okay, he's dead. He's dead. Fuck you! What this fucker. I don't even feel terrible for killing someone. Thank God!
I think so.
You got all
it's a record.
I think it's a record.
You too angry, all right?
I think he does that regardless. Still, that was practically impressive.
Shit! Some plan!
No, Micio! We can't! We'll be burned alive!
Nothing will happen to you, I promise! Roderick, are you with us?
To hell and
back. She said Micio will be burnt alive. Try to get through here as quick as possible. Break it down. Come on.
Yeah.
Roger, just get it. Okay, he is a good character, though, you know.
He's gonna give in.
Calm down.
Hugo, you be the captain of the Inquisition. You're a tough guy. Tougher
okay,
than I am.
Break it down.
Really?
I never lie.
That's true, he never does lie. Except that one time. Oh, god damn it. Kill him. Break his neck. Thank god. Oh shit!
Take cover, archers!
Well done, men.
I was gonna get the materials over there, but now I'm just gonna like.
The cathedral,
What a great way to trick me.
There, the portcullis.
It's the only way to...
Y'all got me fucked up. Okay.
Are you combining together your herbs?
Oh my god, all this rat shit right here. That's even what you call it.
The
god.
You shouldn't.
Why?
This place. I know it all too well.
What is it, Roderick?
But the particles in the air, what if that's the illness? Ugh, it's disgusting.
This alleyway.
Well, then you gotta think Retro for coming out of the sewers.
I knew it.
Roderick, what's going on?
Where are you going?
Let's go.
You got a good point.
It can't be.
Roderick.
It's nothing less.
Did they burn your house down?
It was my father's forge. Where I grew up. It's where...
I know how you feel.
Is he getting emotional?
But you're still alive, and your roots, they can never take that away from you.
That's...
You're right. I know who I am.
Holy shit.
Come on. We have to save your mother.
You'll see. Mommy's lovely.
We'll go together.
Mommy's
and we'll
lovely.
Find another castle.
Fine by me.
Oh, I didn't know there's a trophy tied to that. Huh. It seems I have to go back, because I don't think we can go that way. It just seems that this area was associated with a trophy. Well, at least I know there's a good bit of other stuff to look around for, so that'll give me a reason, actually.
The cart, Roderick, if we push it
the platinum requires you to explore, so this gives me
you
a good reason to explore levels
it.
A bit more. That's pretty fucking awesome.
Hey,
leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine.
Dude.
If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
Alright. Alright, let's do this.
Don't worry about me, kid.
Is he sacrificing himself? I mean, I was literally sticking to the side.
You were out that much.
Or even if you go out that much. God damn.
Archers are being shot.
Well, you get a good point.
The cart, Roderick. If we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it.
They just shoot at rats all day, so...
Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Practice. Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
Alright. Alright, let's do this.
Don't worry about me, kid.
We'll have to go extra slow. If Roderick dies, I swear to God. I swear to God if Roderick dies.
Soldiers! Soldiers ahead!
Amicia! They're all yours!
Shit, how many stones left? There we go. Okay. Fuck you.
Bastards!
Amicia, they hit him!
Roderick, leave the cart, please!
Look at my face, boy!
We needed to reach the portcullis.
Okay. See. Okay, he's a good bit over here. Yeah, I think I would. I would definitely die. Shit. How many of y'all are there? Damn. Shit. I hit him. Piece of fucking shit.
Roderick, if we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover.
Swear to God, if Roderick dies, though.
Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
Roderick, I just want to advance through the story. I want to fucking finish this game. I want to know what happens.
Will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
Push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid.
I got one hit in.
Hugo, go!
The marks around his face are gone at this rate. I don't know what the f-
Your turn.
Oh no. Roderick, don't you dare. Is he gonna sacrifice himself? He's not doing it. No.
I'll get you out!
Roderick.
I'm sorry.
Seth. Hugo. Come on. We have to go.
Died a damn hero.
This can't be happening.
Roderick just died.
No! Those bastards have to pay! I'll make them pay! Our priority is to stay alive and stay together. That's why Roderick and Arthur sacrificed themselves. Just leave me alone!
Yep.
She's right, Millie.
Arthur's dead. Roderick's dead.
Roderick.
More than likely, yeah.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now. I can't take any more of these bloody rats! Bastards!
But they're going to get us too.
Really? How?
Like this.
How do you...
Oh, now he can just control the rats.
Hugo?
This man is the second coming of Moses, I think.
Melly, we've got no chance without your brothers. You get that,
oh,
right?
God.
I will help you. And you're going to help us save Mummy.
Yourself a deal.
What the fuck? Oh, Jesus. Oh, shit. He is rat-tastic. Jesus Christ, the puns. Oh God, fucking puns. Ah.
I mean, it is radical.
I swear to Jesus. That doesn't even make any sense, though. Oh. Oh my God, you are just...
What? Something moved, I think.
Shit, there are only stones. Retreat! Retreat!
I don't believe it. This can't be happening.
Melly, please.
No. Those bastards have to pay. I'll make them pay. Our priority is to stay alive and stay together. That's why Roderick and Arthur sacrificed themselves. Just leave me alone.
She's right, Melly.
Roderick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now. I can't take any more of these bloody rats! Bastards!
going to get us too.
Really? How?
Like this.
How do you... Hugo, tell me you're going to help us kill those bastards.
Melly,
we've got no chance without your brother and us. You get that, right?
I will help you, and you're going to help us save Mummy.
You've got yourself a deal.
I gotta get more materials so I can kill these assholes. Oh shit. That guy's dead. Whoops. They respond here. That's good.
Mess.
Get more ready. Of these, just in case. Kill these fuckers. Oh, god damn it. Shit. You have to remember that those assholes have harpoons, so I should probably go after them. Actually, wait, no, the archers are gonna get me too.
The cathedral! Fuck. It's a bloody mess. Get ready.
Thank God for the checkpoint indeed. I mean, Jesus. It's fucking shit. It's rats in the ass.
We're here.
Talis. Amicia, he's going to do something very
bad. Oh, yes.
I can feel it.
Bad. Like what?
It's oh, God.
But whatever he's up to, we're here to kill him, right?
Yes, we're here to kill him, obviously.
Let's go, Hugo. Mummy's in there.
Let's go save Mummy. Lead the rats up there, enough of them will be able to go for both the archers. I hope so. Or I could just fling rocks at the archers and then use the rats immediately on the guards.
You'll die if you come down.
That doesn't matter. Amicia, there are rats down there.
So tell them to come out. Go on.
Very well.
I saw something in there. Just stop. Come out.
Fucker!
You almost got him though. You got him down just a bit longer, I think, and you'll get another cluster up there where we get them all.
No, what I'm going to do is I'm going to throw a fucking sling at him if I have to. Playing chicken. Get him. Side.
Some family.
Ocean of
Millie.
Ocean of rots and other fucking things.
Help me. No one else must get in.
Yeah.
Pity's sake.
This guy's a psycho.
Yeah.
Hugo.
You're the high ruler of the field of corpses.
The rats are here.
Ruler of nothing.
Then let's go.
Literally has a god complexion, if you ask me.
God complex. Yeah.
God complex, you know what I mean? Shit!
The angel. The angel of the new world.
Get back! The light. Hey, I saw it. Come on.
Christ almighty.
Lucas, Millie, stay there. No, I can help you. I can. It's up.
Oh, fuck. What did it say? Concentrate enough rats in the same what? What if I have to turn out the torches? You know how they're attracted to the light or whatever? What if I did this? We're winning, Amicia! No, we're not. We just died.
Combine your forces!
Oh, shit.
He's getting them to regroup! They're not stopping! Plaque isn't stopping them!
I can do it.
Ready? Go on, you go! It's our only chance!
So it seems you have to make sure the rats don't gather up or whatever, and you have to fight back with your own rats. Instead of Sharknado, it's Ratnado. Please nobody make a movie about that. Please don't ever make a movie about that. Oh god! Oh, I know, I've seen it. It's horrible.
I can do it.
I know it's supposed to be one of those comedic, like, random movies of the 80s, but... yeah.
With this
Oh, shit.
All these poor rats are dying for the sake of humans. One of the many reasons why I hate humans. Because they kill innocent animals. Just let the animals live! God damn it! What are you gonna do? You're going outside or? Oh, bathroom. Okay. But you said you're going to work on your sword or something. Hitting me. Ratatouille tornado. Oh my god. They just want to cook ratatouille for us. Let's just get a bunch of linguinis in here. Maybe that'll work.
He's getting them to regroup. They're not stopping.
I can do it.
Ready? Go on, Hugo. It's our only chance.
You have come to challenge me.
Unbelievable. Yes. Well done, Hugo. We'll show him.
I'm matched enough. Crown my watch, Beatrix.
Yes.
Witness the end of what remains of
you. Look at yourself, Vitalis. You have a fight. Leave them alone. They're children.
Wrong. They are merely relics of the old world.
Stop it.
I have to wait till I'm in the clear and then do it.
Regroup! Advance!
He's getting them to regroup! They're not stopping! Plaque is stopping them!
I can do it!
Really? Go on, Hugo! It's our only chance!
Christ, this is one of the most tense boss fights since fucking Xemnas from Kingdom Hearts 2. God damn it! See what I mean? This is giving me Xemnas vibes from Kingdom Hearts 2. When it comes to the complexity and the fucking challenge of it all, oh my god. As far as epic boss fights go, this is one of the most epic I've played, actually. Ironically.
Cannot control.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, no! I came close a few times, but then... Green rats. Yep. They ate too much what? Oh god, with the recycled pizza, more than likely. What the hell?! Every time! Fucking Jesus Christ, I hate this shit. I fucking already found my edge, just being stupid. Gotta have all the rats. Come on.
Here
we go.
It's our only chance.
You have come to challenge me. Me, Vitalis Medivor, carrier.
Yes, well done, Hugo. And we'll show him.
Witness the end of...
You got yourself, Vitalis. You have abandoned your followers. Leave them alone. They're children.
Wrong. They are being relatives of the old world.
Stop it!
Oh, God. Why the fuck?! Literally.
Rise up and murder them!
He's getting them to regroup! They're not stopping! Plaque isn't stopping them!
I can do it!
Really? Go on, Hugo! It's our only chance!
Plaque is holding them back! Because of the fire!
Unbelievable! Yes! Well done, Hugo! We'll show him!
No.
Watch, Beatrice. With this, you have come to challenge me.
Wish I could, but these fuckers. Don't jinx it, you little shit.
Going to get you out of there!
What the fuck? Oh damn.
Here you go. You feed it too, don't you? But it scares you. The true power. The gift of stealth. I am unity. I am the blood of blood that connects all people.
Get back! Stay with Hugo!
Die! Become one again!
What the hell was that? No, I mean the... How the... How am I supposed to kill this fucker? Oh, there we go. It says hold R2 to sprint, but how the fuck am I supposed to do that when there's white rats? Yeah, okay. So don't sprint when it comes to that part. Okay. So at least I know that. But with the white rats, I'm literally just sitting here like, how the hell is... That is completely unfair!
Hold on, do you have anything you can use? Fireball?
No, I have nothing, because this game is fucking ridiculous. Oh, maybe.
Die! Become one with them!
How the f- Oh my god, I'm literally- No, I'm- I'm gonna look up a walkthrough quickly and see how exactly I'm supposed to get this fucker killed. So there's more to it than just that. Oh! Okay, so you have to run in the pile of other rats.
Your rats?
Yeah, so you can actually run into the pile of black rats. Okay, this changes everything. Okay. I can...
Die! Become one again! All of angels will descend on the earth! Return, my followers! Return to your mask!
Your turn, Hugo! Hit him!
Come on,
oh, so block the, frickin'... Okay, so run away from the hits or whatever, get to a safe spot, and then... Oh. Yeah, okay. There we go.
It's impossible! You pay for this! Come to me! Come to me!
Oh! Now I'm starting to understand. Okay. Word of God!
Fire!
Attention, Amicia!
Come back to me!
Supposed to hit him with the stones, remember?
No! No, it's impossible! You pay for this! Come to me! Come to me!
Okay, this actually helps.
Blood! Incertitude!
Look out! Run!
What am I supposed to use to-
Bullshit.
Oh, that's right. No, but they like the light, remember? No, it doesn't. The white rats enjoy the light. Doesn't because the white ones like fire. Basically, yeah. Utter bullshit. Although, then again. No! You dipshit! I am not going to be calm in the game's peace. Right now. Ugh! Bear in mind, I love this game, but this final boss is pissing me off.
My followers, return to your
master! Come on! I can't
trust
him!
Give
his
left under the way! I hate this boss so much.
And strike with me!
They could have just not had a boss fight.
I am the weapon of the much!
Get away from them!
The storm! We shall be as one. Soon they will join us.
You go, send in the rest.
Fucking bullshit!
Angels will descend on the old.
This boss fights so much.
And my servants shall rise toward the firmament.
Just fuck off, goddamn rats!
Now, Hugo, don't miss! Take that! We won't get him this time!
I hate this boss fight so damn much! This final boss is one of the worst I have ever seen in my life. Not because of the design or the bullshit like that. It's overall just utter bullshit. How am I supposed to beat him? Game right now. I hate this fucking game.
So maybe I have to do it as the tornado's forming, perhaps.
The angels will descend on the old.
But I don't think anyone understands what bullshit that is. Officially, I have an unpopular opinion. This is one of the worst boss fights I've ever seen in my life. I swear to God, no, no. This is bullshit! Fucking done with this. This is probably the angriest you are going to fucking see me, because I cannot stand this boss fight! Well, then again, I did beat Kingdom Hearts 3 on Critical, I did Platinum Surgeon Simulator, I did do a lot of that shit, so... Somehow I should be able to do this. Somehow. Okay. Let's try to see strategy on how to get the... The thing that pisses me off is, how the hell am I supposed to get rid of the goddamn... what are they? The white rats, whatever? It's so damn hard to just simply freaking get rid of them, because... Yeah, because you can't even use fire.
So it's just random chance whether it's gonna hit his or it's gonna miss.
Yeah, basically. It's a bunch of bullshit and it's ridiculous. Maybe there's something I'm missing. Maybe there is. Maybe there's something I'm missing. I don't know. Okay, let me try it again. Give it a fair shot. I'm gonna try not to get angry. It's not the game itself. It's just I'm really not that great at this boss fight. I just need to focus. Focus, I can do this. How is it these people are doing it? There's literally nothing that tells, like, how to fucking deal with that bullshit. I just had it beforehand. I literally just had it beforehand. And now it's just bullshit. Wait a damn second. Wait a second. Wait a second. I think I figured it out. I think I'm seeing a pattern here. Okay. Hold on. Maybe I have to make sure the arm hits another part. Okay, actually, let me try here. Okay, so may the arm hit over here. Okay, there's that one. Now, this one. Away. This should work. Hopefully. If I'm right, this should work. Yes! Figured it out. You just have to basically make sure the arm hits other parts, whatever. So, like, right over here. Yeah. So, okay. Sling to the face. Hopefully he gets a bad bloody nose after this, because he fucking deserves it. Piece of shit motherfucker over here. Alright. Bring your worst. Come on over here, you cunt. Especially this part, yeah. Don't want to track that. Okay. Perfect. I think I'm figuring it out. It appears I'm not the only one that had big struggle with this boss fight. So thank God. That is true. But at least I'm not alone in struggling with this fight, so thank God. fuck. And now I have to start over.
Just by the edge of.
This game pisses me off to no end. Nobody understands how much this game pisses me off.
Become one again.
Great, the asshole got in the fucking way. Lovely. Second checkpoint. If it responds to me at the beginning of this fight, okay. Just right here. Okay. That's fine. At least it responds to me, like, right here. And I can start over. Okay. Got this.
All the angels will descend on the old. My followers,
you
return to your master.
Come on,
let's no, don't leave me.
No,
it's
impossible. Shit, he can go through this fucking struggle.
Come to me. Come feed. With this blood, incertitude,
and bitch. I think I got this. No! Fucking asshole! God, fuck you! What? Slam your fist down again, motherfucker. Some fucking rock in your face. Ugly ass motherfucker. Try it again, motherfucker. Try it. Hugo, come on! Finally! Fuck you! It's over. I did it. Oh, I did it. Jesus fucking Christ.
You killed the Pope.
Thank God I did. Maybe he'll stop touching children now.
Hugo! Calm down. It's over.
Goddamn, that was so worth it. Holy fuck. The battles that get you so goddamn enraged that it's like an adrenaline rush when you beat them. I can't begin to describe how satisfying this feels to beat this game. What's happening? They're just staring each other down. What the fuck? That was very anticlimactic. He just stares at the Pope dying. That's very anticlimactic. Please tell me there's something after the credits. Oh! Oh, okay. There's actually something after the credits. Thank God. I was about to say, I'm like, if this ending is anticlimactic, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm gonna at least watch this ending on stream because I want to see what the hell happens. And yeah, but oh, God. You have to wait for it to load, unfortunately. But holy shit, that was intense. Very, very aggravating, but so fucking worth beating. Oh my God. 3 days later. Oh, what's this?
All right, let's go.
Join Lucas and Beatrice at the
cart. That's all Lucas asked for.
Is Mommy going to get better with this?
She will be alright, Hugo. Mommy is tough, isn't she? Just like you.
That's right.
Is their village restored or something?
A new castle.
Well, you've got the taste of a king now. We'll see what we can do. We have to leave the region first.
So, were you able to go home?
Yes. The nest is.
What are you doing to the chicken? What are you doing to Carl?
Let's hope they are.
You fucking bitch, what are you doing to Carl? Put the chicken down. I said put him down, bitch, or I'll have to do something. I guess I'll have to tell my mother. I'm gonna tell my mommy on you, bitch.
Oh, Amicia, look!
You want to try your hand at shooting?
Not me. My sister's really good. Right, Amicia?
Alright, let's have a go.
Oh, it's a nice lighthearted chapter for a nice little payoff. I like this. I like that they're going with this direction where you get a nice little payoff as a way to say farewell and thanks for playing our game.
Ready.
Go on, Amicia. Yes.
Where's the last one?
Hey, you know how to do it. You want an apple. And all due respect.
Yes,
an apple.
The apple's for you.
Oh, thanks. I totally needed an apple.
Thanks. I was hungry.
As always.
Hey, today we're celebrating the third day without rats.
You have a point.
There's a fair down the street. Go take a look.
A fair? A real fair? I've never seen a fair before.
Hugo, Lucas is waiting for us. We should be getting back.
But it's a fair. Come on.
Hugo. Right.
Oh, come on.
We have tea houses. If the bite leaves us in peace.
Hey, look. We'll come back.
We deserve this, Amicia. Let's go see what the fair has to offer.
No, no, you just can't come in.
It's a Mr. Piggy. I'm going to call you. What are we going to call him? Oinkers. Porky. We're gonna call you Porky. Hi, Porky. I love you, Porky. You're a good little piggy. Oh, he's so cute. He's a cute little piggy. I want the piggy.
Hey, is there a problem?
Look, the problem
I wish
is
I had a pet
kid
pig.
And his sister are wanted around here by important people.
Sister.
We just don't want any trouble here. You understand?
I can see very well. Hugo, we have to go.
What?
But the fair.
Why are we wanted? What the fuck? Don't pull some dark shit. Oh my God, they're gonna do some shit like that.
Hey, Hugo.
What?
The first one to arrive at the cart wins 20 apples.
20 apples?
You'll never beat me. Right, Slug?
What? You'll see.
Oh, yeah? Then on three. One, two,
three!
At least you're having some lighthearted stuff here. That's good to see.
I'm right behind you.
You can't beat me.
All right.
I hope not.
You won.
Yes. 20 apples.
We made it, Lucas. But do you have everything? St. John's wort, the hawthorn, all of it. Let's go. Good.
Amicia?
Yes?
Why are they looking at me like that? Melly looked at me the same way. Then she left. Because she doesn't like me anymore.
Hugo,
Hugo.
She had other things to do.
That's not true. But it doesn't matter.
Is she going to sleep much longer?
She has to get her strength back.
With the herbs you bought, she'll soon be back on her feet.
All right.
Hey, Hugo.
What?
Do you think I'm pretty?
You're ugly. Really ugly.
Oh, and sister. Oh, such a slur requires money.
Stop! Jinx it! It's a cute moment. I like this.
Lucas!
Hey!
Help!
Guys
attacking me!
That's perfect for a screenshot. Absolutely fucking beautiful. So worth it. Just to get one final scene or whatever where everyone has a happy ending. Fucking worth it. That, holy shit, that was, yes, despite the boss fight at the end pissing me off a good bit, wow, now comes the part where I'm gonna have to write a review about this game, that's gonna be a bit, but wow, I could say right now, final thoughts, just to summarize it a little bit, that was incredible. Wow. What'll be my next walkthrough? I don't know yet. But first things first, I'm going to be writing a review for this game and just talking about my opinions with everything about the game. So stay tuned for that, people. But anyways, that's all for this. Thank you guys so much for sticking with me through this journey. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more walkthroughs and reviews, and I will see you little penguins in the next video.